Number 26. I believe there are 28 chapters. We still need that sword. We don't have it, do we? No. Oh wow. Anna who actually believes that Ashnard needs her. But Trin is dead though. Oh, he actually feeds people to his dragon? Oh, that's disgusting. Okay. Yeah, okay. Do we have to split our man into groups or something? That's a thing. We have strong allies. We have a lot of strong allies. Yeah, okay. We have still a lot of bonus XP. Okay. Thank you. wake you up? At least it's for something good, right? All right. Yeah, of course, he doesn't want to be the only one. But he had Liana still. And now he doesn't have, like... yeah, he's alone. Okay. You instant became a level 999 world boss. With an out of this world death stare. Oh, that's terrifying. Yes, let's do this. Clash! We have an hour to do this. Oh. Yeah. She just found her old Pegasus from like... yeah, she found her grandmother's Pegasus. Pegasus, that's so amazing. She wants to fight as well, okay. I'll permit it. Yeah, how did you actually hit a flying horse? That's really cool. Hashtag rocks. Okay. Yes. Let's do this. Bertram? I have him on my Fire Emblem Heroes game. Excuse me. Yeah, I gotta do this. Princess. Level 1. Nice. At least she's a Falcon Knight. Wait, there's a lot of people here. Okay. This game might be way better than Fire Emblem Awakening, actually. think we're ready. Okay. Hold on. Maybe we are ready, maybe we're not. Let's see. Okay. Things are can be a little frightening. It's better if we split up. Okay. And he's my ally, Fire Emblem Heroes? He sounds pretty mean. Yeah, it looks like it. General Petrin is dead. This guy is gonna die. General Bryce. Black Knight, okay. We can't damage him unless we have that sword still. Well, we can't. Anyway. This should be sufficient. Sufficient. Yeah? Okay. Hold on. If this is like Fire Emblem 7, then this is like the map right before you get the legendary weapon. There's a huge map, chapter 23, I believe, or 24. And then there's a sub map in which you can get a legendary weapon. If it's gonna be like this, then I don't have to fear at all. Then I'm just gonna get it after this map. Because it looks like it, honestly. as many allies, enemies, I mean. Oh, the meteor guy can actually walk? Okay. Time to get rid of him. Someone is in the way. Kill it. If these people are gone, then Oscar can finish the meteor guy. Oh, it's fine. There's gonna be a reinforcement for sure. Sleep can reach far. Oh, Sephiroth Jr. is getting strong. It's time to retreat. Let's wait for them here. Someone stay on the top. Nephany, you'll do fine with these guys. We don't need more people on top. Thank you. Some stay in the back. You never know. this then? Blizzards. Okay then. That's gotta be annoying. Oh, they do walk, okay. Everyone is proceeding ahead. Someone's got to finish that one. Luckily I don't have allies beneath the 20 HP. I don't know which one to kill first though. There is one with a killing edge, isn't there? Brave swords. I don't know if I can cope with this though. Maybe we should have retreated. It's a bit much for them, isn't it? She's all the way here. Let's not put the goose over there. It's not really good. Who shall we rescue? If you can. If you rescue someone, then the other one gets the full damage. Let's hope for some luck. What a waste. I thought my paladins will be in danger. Since Agnephany is taking all the hits. And I was not scared one bit for Agnephany actually. Someone has to kill that one sage though. But the issue is, Bertram probably has a short axe or something. A rune sword, yes, see. I have to retreat. I wait until Meteora is wearing off. Nice. Thank you. It's not enough, is it? It's very... yeah. I don't know if I should be doing this. If we can kill the one with the Lagoose eggs, that's... yeah. Gotta try at least. Not that much. Hold on, what was the damage again? 16. Thinking way too hard about this. Let's do this. Oh, fine. He has a killer egg, though. It should be fine. Sota has way more luck. see if we can use that. Not enough range though, okay. Oh! That was a surprise. Someone still needs to heal. Nephany. Okay. Why do they always try to hit on Nephany though? Her defense is a lot. She has a lot of defense and still they hit on her. got Stormwind as well. Are we gonna do it? Is he strong enough? Well, I do want to see this. What's wrong with this guy though? How's the fight going? Well, splendid! We didn't lose anyone and we're about to defeat a bad guy. Okay, let's see how this is going. Oh really, what? Okay! Mad lad. Mad. Very mad. I suppose. I can't really risk anything here. How unexpected. I can't really help him now, can I? What do you have? Rescue. That might be a thing. I don't think it's necessary yet. It does get a lot of HP back though. Oh wow, really? Hold on. I don't want to recover any further actually. He does not want to fight either. Is there another way we can like talk or something? So what happened to him? Did he hold him a day in or something? Well then. Shall we get the extra XP for before we end? I can always end the chapter. Okay. Let's just try to get a bit more XP out of this. Okay then. Yes. I think we did pretty decent there. Oh, this is a turtle one, okay. I don't get this guy.